Well, I was just in my room, heard the alarm going off, wasn't really paying much attention until Rosie knocked on the door and something just smelled off in the apartment, a bit smelly, and then Aaron was, one of our roommates, knocked on the doors to see what was happening and opened the door near the doorway, and as she opened it, flames just sort of poured out top of the doorway to the roof, and we all just went crap. Banged on the doors, made sure, tried to make sure everyone was there, and got out of there pretty fast.
Just describe what was going through your head when you saw the flames.
Just, heck, just want to escape. Just, it was a long hallway, flames at the end, just wanted to get out of there as soon as I could.
So I heard the fire alarm going off, and it goes off quite frequently when there's not a fire. So we were all kind of slowly getting up. I was lying in bed for like 20 seconds, waiting for it to be like, okay, it's just a drill or an accident. And then we all came out into the hallway. It's an 8-bedroom apartment, and there was 5 of us in the hallway. And we got everybody together. It was very smoky in the hallway. And Rosie was the first one who noticed that the smoke was in our apartment. And then I opened the Chris's door, and there was just fire all up, taking up the whole doorway. And then Rosie was like, "Get out!" And then we all legged it down the fire stairs. But we saw Chris straight away, and we knew that Timothy was at work. So that was like the first moment we were all like, I think just shock, and it just got me moving more.
Did everyone go out safely?
Yes. In my apartment. I don't know yet about the whole block. So hopefully everybody is okay.
I know, but we need them to evacuate.
Shortly after 11:30, fire engines responded to an automatic fire alarm in this university building. When they arrived, they were alerted to a fire on the fifth level. On reaching the fifth level, they found it was one unit well involved in fire. The fire has been quickly extinguished. However, there's probably been around 500 people evacuated from the building. One person did suffer some burns and was treated by ambulance and transported to hospital. At this stage, the cause of the fire is unknown, but we are investigating several possibilities. It certainly was. They did get here very quickly, and they did extinguish the fire very quickly. There's been minimal damage on the other floors as a result. Inside the building, one bedroom is about 3 metres by 4 metres in size, severely damaged by fire. The rest of that floor suffered from some heat and smoke damage. And other than that, the rest of the building is fine. As soon as we can restore power, some of the residents will be able to return to the occupants. The building did have an alarm system, which was what we originally responded to. The activation of that alarm has alerted people, and it did have an emergency warning system, which goes off throughout the whole building. So that resulted in quick evacuations. And it was good work by the security people in place here and the building managers to assist in evacuations as well. Yeah, this is a good reminder that you should have a working smoke alarm. They can alert you to early fire, and they will save your life.